from yesterday at the Chengdu Tangyeom Lake rowing competition.
Thank you.
Now it's the women's turn. And another Lithuanian in lane four. That's Lina Saltytė. She was fourth at the 2014 European Rowing Championships. This also features the gold medalist from Kazan's Universiade in 2013. That's in lane five, Natalia Dvigodko. But at the end, Saltytė easily wins this one. Second place going to Dvigodko. And in third, from the Netherlands, Marloes Oldenburg. And there you see Saltytė with her gold.